And with breaking news right now, Oklahoma Highway Patrol troopers are investigating on the Turner Turnpike just east of Stroud after someone was hit and killed. McIntyre Law Chopper 4 over the scene a couple of hours ago showing traffic backed up for several miles in the westbound lanes. Right now, the westbound lanes have been narrowed to just one lane, so officials recommend driving to find a different route.